Uncle Willie, who would like to freak out people good by saying, "No, I hate Jimi Hendrix." I'm like, no one hates Jimi Hendrix. Everybody loves Jimi Hendrix, baby. Woo!
Enunciate. I will say without remorse that the Candy Snatchers are the best punk rock band in America today.
Well, they informed me to ask what comes to mind when you think about the Candy Snatchers. And I got to think, oh, it's just a bunch of fucking ball-licking, ass-plunging dirt farmers from fucking Oregon, Idaho. That's right. Oregon, Idaho, where the men run gay and the women don't, because there ain't no fucking Mormons. But basically, it's on, and I'm here because therefore I am. Fuck you very much.
Give me my snacks, and I'm not even joking.
It's like that snotty little kid, you know, fucking off with you and shit.
Happy! be fucking back at home watching your shitty MTV and Green Day, your fucking dork off when you get out of the fuck. I'd say some nasty words, but I'm trying to try not to do that. She's getting loose. All the crack lords. I want to get loose. This is for you.
Thank you.
Russell. Forbidden Zone, watch out for your lady friends, because the lady friends aren't known for taking too many steroids, so take it easy on the lady friends, please. Take it easy on this guy. We don't want him to cry. This song is called Turning Blue. Here you go, there's something for you.
I'm an alcoholic.
Save that for your AA meeting, everybody. Say that and your Lord praise and all that shit, too.
We are all alcoholics, aren't you, now?
No.
Oh, damn it.
Alright, this song's gonna turn it blue. There you go. Part of the good beer gone. I'd like to drink that. Turn him blue. Hey, freaks, come forward. We got a few of
Turn it blue, 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 turn it blue
gotta grab and just get out of here.
Motherfuckers deserve to die in the fiery pit of hell. They are the Antichrist. They are the ones that must die. When the dead Christians pop out of their graves, they will consume their flesh and eat their blood and kill them.
If you lived in this town long enough, seen the caliber of great bands that I've seen, and watch enough MTV, and you'll know. I'm gonna burn it.
Hey, punk!
Got him knocking it down. Well, look, Matt has a new amp.
Larry's an angel, but Larry is an angel and he's a total God lover. And he's, I don't know. Nobody communicates me anymore. Communication is gone.
Chief goal is a bottom line. In order to succeed materially, we must suppress our own humanity. The aesthetics. That's all.
Hey, I'm an artist.
There is a something. There's something that means anything. Then, in order to be here in the first place, is alive. Living and living and living.
I wasn't trying, dude. We're just, it was a the bottle. But it was, it's a
hey, there's Paul Collins, there's Radio Birdman, look, there's
tell me about this Nick Nasty. He really killed those rats barehanded.
He did.
The baddest fucking drummer in the world.
Is it a kiss or a kill? You tell me. Is it a kiss? Is it a kiss or is it a kiss of death?
Okay, this way you go.
Right here. Oh!
What the sad thing is, like, why can't everybody, why can't anybody go, no way!